Member for Kelowna Mission.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. In our work, we get to meet some very inspiring young people who have such a great passion for our communities and for our province. And I'm pleased to speak today about and recognize just such a person. Miles Matilla was recently recognized for his dedication and service as one of the recipients of the BC Community Achievement Award. Miles founded Mind Right for Athletes Society and has been a tireless advocate for mental health, supporting young athletes with mental health challenges, and promoting programs and projects that transform the way mental health is perceived, and his efforts have set a standard for the growth of awareness and reduced stigma at the community, provincial, and national level. I know Miles has met with members in the House who have all supported and championed his efforts, including the member for Caribou North, where he was born, and the member for Prince George Valemont, where he developed his programs and honed his hockey skills. He relocated to Kelowna in 2015 to continue to pursue his scholastic goals and his hockey goals, playing for the Okanagan Rockets and the Kelowna Chiefs, and he was a draft pick for the Vancouver Giants in the WHL Bantam Draft. The Mind Right program, which Miles established, educates young players and others involved about mental health supports and services available to them, to teach them to use the information for their benefit and to promote community support. Miles has been the recipient of the YMCA Youth Initiative Award, the Northern Community Health Star Award. He was a guest speaker at our Balancing the Minds, at the Balancing Our Minds event, and is an ambassador for the Canadian Mental Health Association. He was also recognized by the Kelowna Chamber as a top 40 under 40 leader and was a finalist in the Young Male Volunteer of the Year Award. A very impressive young leader, and I know he will continue to contribute to young athletes, supporting mental health initiatives and continuing great leadership on and off the ice. We can look forward to great things from this young man, and I'd ask the House to join me in congratulating Miles on his Community Achievement Award and thanking him for all his contributions to date and into the future. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.